If your dog got messed up by the floods, who are you gonna call?
The Woodpeckers!
If your trees were chewed up by porcupines and died, who can you call?
The Woodpeckers!
Problems with mice at your cottage? Don't forget to call
the Woodpeckers!
You want firewood to cut? You know you can call
the Woodpeckers!
Unfortunately, there are two things that we can't control, the rain and the bugs.
And don't forget to come back for a more serious episode of The Woodpecker.